The BBC Sunday night dramas are getting raunchier by the week. What started with Aidan Turner taking his top off in Paul Dark has led to raunchy affairs in War and Peace, Tom Hiddleston showing off his body in The Night Manager, and now what one headline has called the most graphic sex scenes ever on British TV. Costume drama Versailles, which depicts the lavish life of France's Louis XIV and was recently acquired from Canal Plus by the broadcaster, has been accused of being porn dressed up in a cravat and tights by MPs and family rights campaigners. In the first episode alone, which is already aired in France, gay sex, a cross-dressing prince, and a queen with a penchant for dwarfs are all shown. To the Daily Mail's horror, there's also a scene in which the king, played by English actor George Blagden, is seen burying his head between his mistress's thighs.